Paltrocast.
Box one.
It's kind of heavy.
Yeah.
I see a little thank you note for Darren. He loves that.
Okay.
Let's mingle with Mingle Mocktails.
Summer pool pack launching later this month. I'm guessing the later this month was May, because we took a little bit to catch up here.
Okay, it says, oh, hello. You can see that. There you go. Mingle Mocktails radiates positive energy, release in gentle bubbles, delivering joy with every sip. Drink what you want and rock the party with Mingle. So celebrate your spirit. They sent a little disco ball.
Yeah. That can go next to our other.
I just have to like glue on that little piece at the bottom. Yeah. Oh, there's a couple disco balls. How much fun is that?
Different shapes, looks
yeah.
like.
Yeah.
Or those ornaments. I see another.
The yeah. ornaments. Cool. Okay, so let's take the box away. This is a 6-can variety pack. Non-alcoholic for independent spirits. Looks like each one is about 60 calories. Different flavors like cranberry Cosmo, cucumber melon mojito, blackberry hibiscus Bellini, margarita, mimosa. Yeah, very low in calorie.
Can I interrupt here?
It's a woman-owned brand.
There was another disco ball, and there was a couple of cans hidden in there. That's why it was so heavy.
Okay. Nice. Well, check this out. This is what they look like. Really pretty. Low in calorie. No alcohol. It says they're cool and juicy and light. So 70, actually this one is 85 fewer calories. Laura Taylor is the founder. So all the ingredients look really nice. Cool. I love there's just so many options nowadays for non-alcoholic items.
Mm-hmm.
And these are very, just very festive, I would say.
Great name too, Mingle.
It's the Mingle, yeah. Oh, here's Laura Taylor. There she is. Thank you so much, Laura, and Mingle cocktails. And we love the disco balls. We're gonna put them up.
She's not kidding.
They even have a disco ball. What is that? Like an ice bucket?
You do. I see it. This is probably vinyl. Speaking of disco.
It would be funny if it was a disco record that I just opened, right?
I wouldn't complain.
Alice Cooper.
Yay. Alice Cooper Killers.
Okay, you take the box. So we got Alice Cooper Killer. This is the 50th anniversary edition. Doesn't that just like blow your mind? You're like 50 years later.
Right.
I mean, he's still alive and touring and producing more music.
We're going to see him in a couple of months.
Yes, and then I read his book. Was that
Dennis
his
Dunaway?
Name? Dunaway. I read his book. That was really good.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome.
This I interviewed him in support of that, so I'll put a link to the Dennis Dunaway interview.
Okay. And this is another Alice Cooper. School's Out.
Yeah. Did they put inserts in this? Because I think this is the one that had a poster, or it had women's underwear, or it had There's something in the insert.
Previously unreleased live 1972 show and studio extras, and this one includes the legendary panties.
Correct.
Do you want me to open it, and do you want to see what it looks like?
You're the boss here.
Okay.
Cool. See, when I said that it had women's underwear, you were probably like, what is he talking about? And it's like, no, this was a controversial band album because of that.
And they sold this like that in 1972?
Yes. So Alice Cooper was kind of banned in a lot of places for...
Well, we're going to check it out right now. Okay.
Yeah, I see it sticking out.
So, is it really?
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. Wait. They put the panties around the record. It looks like the record's wearing panties right now.
That is correct.
That is hysterical. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah, it's true.
Okay. So they actually sent a record with a pair of panties. That's so funny.
So about 50 years ago, Alice Cooper did that. So imagine what the average person thought of Alice Cooper.
It was definitely a talking point about the album.
Yeah.
Right?
I mean, the everyday person knows School's Out from this record.
Yeah.
The title track.
So double album. Oops. Or was one just the concert? Oh, maybe that was the concert.
Let me see the back of it. Okay, so yeah, disc two, or record two is that.
Awesome. But yeah, there's a single version, an alternate version. Very cool. Thank you so much.
And which one's on Killer? Oh, Under My Wheels, that's one of my favorite Alice songs. I'm 18, which is one of his biggest hits. I think that was the first Alice Cooper hit, was I'm 18.
Nice. There you go. We see all the title tracks. Thank you so much, Alice Cooper.
Thank you, Rhino Records.
And Rhino Records. Yes.
Saying recap time?
That was just two items.
Okay.
Do we have a third?
We sure do.
Okay. I don't know what that is. It comes with a card.
Oh, I know what those are. Those are tablets. I think it's dissolvable oral wellness. So I don't know if it's the toothpaste ones or...
Oh, yeah. It's fluoride-free, natural mint toothpaste tablets. So it's clean, sustainable oral wellness that works. You pop in a tablet, you can kind of see them there. Lightly chew to activate, and then brush or swish as usual. Spit and smile.
Spit and smile.
Yeah.
At
so this is 30. Eco-friendly, travel-friendly, compact, convenient, waste-free, mess-free. They do the 1% for the planet also.
I've never tried a mouthwash tablet before.
Yeah.
I'm used to regular mouthwash, so I'm curious to try this one.
We'll try them tonight.
We will try them tonight.
Thank you, Mintly. The website is getmintly.com.
Okay.
All right. So. We have Alice Cooper.
Rhino Records reissues for the 50th anniversary.
And Mingle Mocktails.
Mingle Mintly.
Mingle Mintly. Alice Cooper.
Do we want the disco balls too?
Sure, you can come over here.
Okay.
Why not? Thanks for watching.
Thanks to you for watching. It's time to recycle.
Paltrocast.